Hi, I'm Karen from the Belfast Homes Crew, and today we're outside this parish centre. We're inside a conference for reparative therapy against homosexuality is taking place. However, outside there's a protest where the people are calling the conference offensive to the gay community here. Why did you decide to organise today's event?
Today's event is in protest of the promotion of a therapy that's recognised by medical associations right across the world as not working, first of all, and also being very dangerous. People who've been through this type of therapy are experiencing a lot of depression or experiencing issues of difficulties in forming relationships, issues around self-esteem, because they're constantly being told that what they are is wrong. We're here today with the opposing message to tell people that if they are gay, then there's nothing wrong with them. If they are suffering from depression, if they are having problems coming to terms with their sexual orientation, there is real support out there, and that's through groups like the Rainbow Project.
I'm here because I'm a Christian, obviously, and I think this is very regrettable. I think this organisation is very dangerous. It's thinking is based on all sorts of absurd ideas which have absolutely no medical or scientific basis. I consider them to be simply social conservatives. There's nothing wrong with that. People can be social conservatives. Here with it, a mixture of fundamentalist, biblical fundamentalism. I think it doesn't, first of all, it doesn't work what they're trying to do. And secondly, it is very dangerous because it plays havoc with people's lives who get involved with it. There's lots of evidence of that.
Do you think a lot of gay youth have support in our society?
Actually, I think what's funny is our generation now is much more supportive. Like, Kieran and myself are both heterosexual, and we're both down here because we find that this is offensive and disgusting to, you know, just to our values. So I do think you'll find a lot of people sort of here today who are down even in solidarity doing against that kind of thing. I think that's really important. I think what you're getting today, especially in around the big cities, you know, Belfast and Derry and stuff, you're getting sort of emerging gay communities that are much more confident and much more able to express themselves. Like, the first Pride was in Derry this year, I think.
What's the message you all want to convey today?
We're just basically here to say, you know what, it's okay if you're gay. Like, there's no need to think that you need therapy. Like, just be okay with yourself.